Tattoos, and all I could see were the scars.